So this morning I walked out of my room and saw strands of feathers everywhere on the floor. I followed them down the stairs. I asked Mr. Hobbs what had happened, and he pointed to the living room. I then walk into the living room, and this is what Maya has done to the cushion. There is now no cushion left. She's a very naughty girl, and she's sat out here looking pretty. Shame on you, Maya. Shame. You naughty girl.
Yeah, no, it was mine.